Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo? Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. The craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
On the stairs down. He's left over the way.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Where to now?
Look for a way up.
Okay.
There, look. You can see some structures beneath the falls.
You're right.
Up we go then.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies. Up here! Coming! Go on, this way.
You sure it's safe?
You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's... Oh boy! It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up. Because you said, please.
I didn't, actually. What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I chose him for Halibadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Yep.
You having fun out there?
You know it.
I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Whoa!
They're doing great, China.
Thanks. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Saab yet. Knock on wood.
Hope he's around. Doc will see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have a stone on the fly.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the Crown. Just a little farther to go. Huh?
Oh, oh, shit! Oh,
thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
Really? When are you going to be back here?
Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready?
After you.
Are
Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama and Ganesh.
Friends? Looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
It's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do them much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated. Must be a way out of this chamber. Through here.
Right behind you.
Hey, look. Armaments. You were right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
Feels like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it. Their final stand.
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. There we go. Excuse me. Sorry.
We must be getting close.
Hopefully closer than these guys.
List of us looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here. Huh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does.
I'm here if you need me.
I think that's it.
You did it. Door's open.
Yeah, without any help from you whatsoever.
You're welcome.
Salar and the Tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
I don't know.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh,
careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.